September 14th.
A Lancaster County theater is in the midst of a production that includes work like big names from Disney, and now it's also in the midst of a lawsuit. News 8's Lancaster County reporter Caitlin Smith shows us why American Music Theater is being sued.
Crews at American Music Theater, or AMT, along Lincoln Highway in East Lampeter Township are getting ready for a matinee of their summer show. Broadway Now and Forever features 40 songs from 17 famous shows like Annie, Les Miserables, and Phantom of the Opera. It's an AMT original production that's been running since April.
It's been steady. It's been a good summer.
The playbill touts it as a tribute to Broadway's most magical moments. Two recent lawsuits from groups like Disney, Rodgers and Hammerstein, and Marvel characters call it more of a copy.
We learn as we go with situations like this, particularly legal. I mean, we make sure we know the parameters and stay within the parameters.
Jim Martin with AMT didn't want to comment about specifics of the suit.
It's a little shocking, of course.
So we met with Millersville University's Victor Capici. He teaches communication theater and used to work for AMT.
There is supposed to be no choreography, specific choreography, no costuming, and no scenic elements that create the illusion of the original text.
In light of the lawsuit, AMT says its seats will still fill up, and the community seems to be standing by them.
It feels good to have people not assume the worst.
As they say in the business, the show must go on, and this one will. The set for Broadway Now and Forever isn't going anywhere until its scheduled closing date of October 12th.
We'd love to have everybody bring their kids and grandkids and enjoy the show.
But the lawsuits may not end when this show ends. Music of the Night is set for the spring, and the plaintiffs are already demanding it gets canceled as well. In Lancaster County, Caitlin Smith, News 8.
American Music Theater says it has been questioned about its performances before, but never sued. It says its lawyers are preparing a response to the lawsuit. And the lawsuit says the plaintiffs learned about the AMT performances from some of their theater company customers in Pennsylvania.